we're back. Now the witch shall be burned at the stake.
Huh? Hey, that timed up perfectly.
I am not a witch.
Who would believe words spilling forth from the mouth of a witch?
No.
Even after hearing the testimonies, remain steadfast in your claim. You murdered their hearts. Yes, you murdered their angelic hearts. You played with them like violin. You played them like violins and left them dead. What a barbaric feat. And now you plan to pull the same stunt, even with Isaac Foster. Am I right? Yes, another sacrifice for your selfish ambitions.
Stop it. You're wrong.
Now.
It's hot. So hot.
That means you are a witch. Reveal thyself to us. And let the sacred flame signify thyself to God.
I'm not a witch. Besides, nothing like that is written in the Bible.
What a fool, stranger man. That's because your so-called God doesn't exist.
But you've been using the name of God this whole time.
Yes, because I am referring to my God.
What?
I am a servant of God.
Wait, you
might call me the God of this place.
So you meant the blue God?
Why, yes, yeah, I am the closest to being blue God.
I don't believe you. I don't believe you. I won't believe you.
A faithful heart is the significance of God's defense. My poor dear angel. You never had that.
I can't accept it. The preacher insisted that he is God. But that can't be. He's wrong. I don't wish to be killed by that God. But my God doesn't exist. Zack. Zack. But I want Zack to kill me. Something cold is in my hand. This. What's this? What was it again? Something precious to me. Something that I broke and ruined. Yet protected me this whole time. Wait, I'll try to remember.
Open my eyes.
pitiful witch who does not love anything but myself. Fuck. Tis further in the back. After you. Why? Well, Zack's asleep, but I don't know what you'll do.
I see.
There is medicine on the shelf. Shelf lined with drugs such as antiseptic solution, hemostatic agents in it.
I can't pronounce that last one.
Medicine. This should definitely make him better. I'll go back to Zack. Thank you. I'm going back to Zack. Wait! Do you not intend to kill me? Why would I?
You now believe in a new god, does that thou not? The existence of multiple god holds nothing but trouble. Besides, you are not the one doing myself.
Do you stand in my way? If not, then there's no need for me to do so. I mean, I have no use for you.
I see.
Then I shall offer you one last piece of advice. The being known as a god despises liars and is in the impure. That is, if your so-called god should actually exist. Rachel Gardner, it will all catch up with you soon. I got the medicine. Time to go back to Zack. There's a door here. I had a feeling it was an illusion. Zack! Good, he's just asleep. At least I could do is apply the medicine first. Ah, shit! Bitch! I guess this is kind of applied externally. His wounds are serious, but the bleeding mostly stopped. Then I'll just apply it and manage him. The wind skies were originally there. Huh? Zack, you're awake! What the hell are you doing? I bought some medicine, so I was applying it to you. So you made it back, alright? Yep. You're all beat up. Was Donnie there? How'd you get the medicine? Dr. Tanny wasn't there, but I got the medicine from the priest that was far. Oh, that guy. Alright, what's up?
We're back, sorry about that.
Ah, my wounds will probably open back up like this. I'll stitch you up. I'm not half bad at sewing. Back off, I'll do it myself. Are you good at sewing too, Zack? I knew it. I'll take care of it. And I want to stitch you up your stomach. Fine, whatever. Don't bitch to me if it gets gross. Right here. I'll cut the thread. Your hands are all beat up. Yeah, but it's alright, it doesn't hurt. Man, you're some piece of work. I'm not good at you all calm touching my fucked up stomach. Kudos for getting the medicine and coming back alive in a weak state, but still. You don't gotta do this too, hey Ray? Why are you doing all this for? Use your knife to cut the thread. This knife cuts like a dream. Hey, quit playing dumb and answer me. Answer me. After all, Zack, you're my god. What the fuck? What kind of shit are you talking about? Chipped. Really sorry about that. Huh? What the hell's wrong with you? I guess it's okay. So the knife
just razor sharp. It's really helped me out. I'm sorry, I really appreciate it though. It's about time I stitch up those wounds of yours. Hold still for a second, Zach. Ow! Ow! Hey, stop it! Shit! That hurts, you dumb fuck! Does it hurt? Yes, as clearly as I just fucking said. Hell yes, it does. I figured you wouldn't feel a thing. Man, you're dumb as a coma. I'm not some pain-loving like masochist. For fuck's sake. And God commands you to do a good job. You got it. Hey, Zach. What is it now? These burns, what? Do these burns not hurt? Oh, no, not really, not anymore, they don't. Oh, okay. I'll get back to stitching them. When you're done, let's head out right away. Okay? Come on, do something about your own burns. What's the plan? Still haven't found the elevator that takes us up to the next floor. Plus, we gotta pass through the area where the snakes are to get back to the elevator that takes us down. I suppose we haven't checked on the back of the back of the room where Zach's medicine was. I'm gonna take a little break real quick. We're back in black. How much time? Continue the game. Sorry, it took so long. With a huge goddamn church. Or what a goddamn huge goddamn church. Hey, you know about the preacher you talked about? Where is he? It wasn't easy. Didn't think so. But that man, I think he may have had a rough spot for you. Barf. Please spare me and throw up. Shot it. Quit saying gross shit. Stuff down because my ears can barely handle it. And we're back. What's the story with your parents? Yeah, I need to turn that back down. Back to the
asshole has been to the end of my life. Luckily, I was a resilient little bastard. Then she threw money and some shit on my room. Let's see. That's pretty much it. Shit. It's the line. No, not really. Just a little further, and we're out of here. Let's go. Okay. I just can't tell him. Zach absolutely abhors liars. God despises the NPR. If he should ever find out that I've been hiding my simple past all this time, he'll hate me for sure. I can no longer tell Zach the truth. Welp. Huh? What's this place? Inside of a house? Look at the blood trail. The being known as guys, the spies of the liars and the impure. Oh no. Oh no, it was here. I remember now. This is where I was. It leads this way. Wait, Zach! Wait! No, I beg of you, don't go! Don't look in that room! Is that? That's a good one. Actually, that's a good one.
characters have reunited in this one episode. Rachel changing, Danny going psycho, the other two are actually dead. Ray serves no purpose. On the next one. 3, 2, 1.